Won't be here on the Thanksgiving week because of obvious reasons, because we have families and shit to do. But we'll be back in December with a. Do we have a chosen thing? Not yet. The theme. We'll find it. Something Christmas music. Something that will get you a lump of coal in your stocking. I think that's what it should be. Like songs that if you sing them in public will get you a lump of coal in your stocking. I think that's a great idea. I'm sticking to it. Yeah, some King Diamond. That works. Whatever. By the way, give it up for Olga dancing for us tonight. I think this next song is appropriate. This next song kind of, yeah, is dedicated to Olga, I think. Zappa's Joe Travers is going to be on drums for this one. Pulp Vixen's Megan Steiner on bass. Many Miles Away is Miles Shawn on this. Lily Rose on keys stays with us. And I'm Al Sparks. It's been my pleasure to host this region and hang out. Do me a favor this week. Just go buy a Lady Rock album, some sort. I've got my own, you know, bands that I like in particular, but I mean, I'm just saying, Tori Amos has a lot of B-side albums you've never heard before, so you need to go pick them all up, and that's just what I'm saying. Yeah, okay. This next song, last song, and final song is a Pat Benatar song, so we don't do love here. Yeah, here, let's go. Let's do this.